Stephen, here's a simple recipe that turns out delicious. Your dad loves it. Thanks to you, I'm using the pain pills. I thought it was too expensive, but you were right, it wasn't. So what I did, I just
lightly dusted the flour, dip it in one egg and some water mix, and then the panko. So anyway, I'm getting ready to, oops. Almost burned it. That's not good. Anyway, it'll be delicious.
Anyway, after I turn it over, what I do is, after I turn it over, I let it brown on the other side. Then after I think it's brown, all I do is lay this on top, a piece of aluminum foil, just let it cook, you know, I don't know, 8 to 10 minutes, just to make sure the inside, you know, cooked. So, and then after it's done, both sides will look crispy and tastes really good. If you want to use this, and this is just a fry pan on top of your burner that you use. So, it's pretty simple.